For those who only know a little bit about Warren Zevon, it tends to be thought that he wrote "My Shit's Fucked Up" when he found out he was terminally ill. But it's not true. He wrote "My Shit's Fucked Up" 2 years before he found out he was terminally ill, which means, therefore, he wrote "My Shit's Fucked Up" 2 years before he found out that his shit was, in fact, fucked up. Warren had a policy not to go to doctors, apparently, but eventually he did, on the advice of his dentist, which is really fucking weird to me, but fine. And when he found out he was ill, he wrote the song that I'm going to play now. This song means a lot to me. It's not difficult to sing or play or anything like that, but if anything ever happens to me, there's two things I want you to do. The first thing is get a big glass of whiskey and listen to the original of this song really loudly. And the second thing is fucking forget me. When you get up in the morning and you see the crazy sun, keep me in your heart for a while. There's a train leaving nightly called when all is said and done. Keep me in your heart for a while. Shy, lie, 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 keep me in your heart for a while. Shy, lie, 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 keep me in your heart for a while. Sometimes when you're doing simple things around the house, maybe you'll think of me and smile. You know I'm tied to you like the buttons on your blouse. Keep me in your heart for a while. Hold me in your thoughts, take me to your dreams, touch me when I fall into view. When the winter comes, keep the fires lit, and I'll be right next to you. Engine drivers heading north to pleasant streams, keep me in your heart for a while. These wheels keep turning, but they're running out of steam. Keep me in your heart for a while. Shy, lie, 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 keep me in your heart for a while. Shy, lie, 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 keep me in your heart for a while. Thank you. I leave you, it doesn't mean I love you any less. Keep me in your heart for a while. If I leave you, it doesn't mean I love you any less. That's it for Misery and Whisky. That was the final one. I went heavy on the misery this time. Got my whiskey. Which I fucking need after playing that song. If I leave you with nothing else, then I want to leave you with this. Fuck it. Fuck it all. And fuck it forever.